It is viewers like you that make this video possible. Please support MickeyMousePark.com. On Pirate's Lair at Tom Sawyer Island, you can find Lafitte's Tavern. It is the former Harper's Mill. The outside walls and porch of Lafitte's Tavern features various swords, and salty pirates visiting this place are asked to stow their weapons outside.